slept your aunties with the lepers. Why? Because there's a company that I met with you. Can I prophesy over your life? Can I come back to get up? God is saying, whoever is going to take the title deeds on the house of your wife, David, I'm gonna slap left, right, center. Why? Because I'll be the father of your children. If you don't make a covenant with God in this life, you are making a generation that is going to suffer. But I prophesy, say my generation will suffer. I don't hear you. Do you know in our families we have vouchers? Right now when people are seeing your house and your car, they are just waiting for the day of your death. Before you know it, the children are chased out. This was my house. And the person who's saying this is my house is 80 years old. He couldn't buy the house for himself, but he wants the house. But God is saying to David, I'm going to shift that mentality and thought. I know that the gods, they were not even good when dealing with these issues about properties. But then don't worry, your issue will not go to the court. Whoever will try to say that jacket is mine, I'm going to deal with him. Whoever is going to say that red shoes, they are mine, I will deal with him, David. I'll cause him to have running stomach that will run away from your house. Why? Because I made a promise with you. I'm going to promise. There are people in our families right now, whenever they see you putting a suit, they are just counting down 2020, 2021, and now 2025. They want to take your weave. But God is saying unto David, I made a covenant with you. Whoever is going to touch your second head weave, I'll slap him. I'll destroy. I love this God. I love this God. You got to tell your auntie right now that, auntie, I don't care. I'm not afraid of my children right now. Even if I go today, they're going to father. Don't trust the gods. Gods, they are so manipulative. But God is saying, when you are God, that's when I'm going to take over. Whoever is going to think even of visiting your funeral with the intention of taking the tail of things, I'm going to cause thunder over his life. I'm going to make a stone to rise up against his life. Because I'm going to be your father. Come on, somebody. Say, God is my father. God is my father. Can I prophesy like I said? Say, God is my father. God is my father.